Hello everybody and welcome to this video here on my YouTube channel. My name is Guthard and this is Guthard Games. And today I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel against Rasmus. You guys know Rasmus? Yeah, I have already been destroyed by Rasmus twice out of three turns, or three... yeah. Three matches, so yeah, he's on a win streak here, yeah. Which is annoying. Right, and whether or not I lose, I will, that's fine. But whether I win or lose, I will post this on YouTube. I'm sure Rasmus will enjoy that. And I'll activate the effect of my unexpected die. And summoning this to the field. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And that hurts. Or that's going to hurt. Ouch. Well done.
Thanks.
I summon my Lust of Dragon. And then I flip summon this and tribute it to summon my Blue Eyes White Dragon. In attack mode, obviously. And then obviously I'm going to attack. Because why not? I'm okay with that. I still got this one. Also, don't forget about the 1000 subscriber giveaway. Or the giveaway when I reach 1000 subscribers here on my YouTube channel. I activate this effect. And then I summon this one. Well played. also chat, the next duel against Rasmus on this YouTube video would be my Dark Magician deck against his Blue Eyes White Dragon deck. Interesting, huh? Then meet my Blue Eyes. Fudge. I need some half the cards, yeah. So. It's fine. Not the best of luck. I need some much better luck next round. On heart of the cards. Come Well played, I suppose. My luck clearly wasn't there. Well played, Rasmus. Well played. Hope you enjoyed this, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If send a chat for my great loss. Have a beautiful day.